17 maart 1834. De uitvinder en wetenschapper Gottlieb Daimler wordt geboren. 17 maart 1837. De 22e en 24e president van de Verenigde Staten, Stephen Grover Cleveland, wordt geboren. 17 maart 1906. De zwarte dief William Carr wordt gelyncht door ophanging in Plaquemine, Louisiana, Verenigde Staten. 17 maart 1942. De killer clown John Wayne Gacy wordt geboren te Chicago, Verenigde Staten.
John Gacy, 36, a building contractor, was known for his extreme generosity and civic service, such as entertaining children's hospitals as a clown. In 1978, the bodies of 32 teenage boys were found under his suburban Chicago home.
I want to be injured. I want to be injured.
March 1976, Luchino Visconti gestorven.
After his mother died, he lived alone in a Wisconsin farmhouse. When he was arrested in 1957 for murder, police examined his house. They found parts of his victims' bodies and pieces of human skin, mostly women's. They found parts of his victims' bodies and pieces of human skin, mostly women's. They found parts of his victims' bodies and pieces of human skin, mostly women's, covering the furniture. Skin, mostly women's, covering the furniture.
Safety March 1988.
I want to be injured.
I'm a human being and I killed human beings and I did it in my society.